All right, so today Leica announced the new Leica M10P. Some people I know are already buying one. So what sets the M10P apart from the M10? The M10P comes in at $8,000, which is a hefty chunk of change. And the reason I won't be getting one, but it's really the same as the M10. Where the changes take place are in the cosmetics. You're getting basically a naked M10. You don't have that red dot, which gives it a more classy appearance, a more exquisite appearance, especially in the silver chrome, but you also have the black paint, which many people love. The top, you're going to have that engraving, that Leica engraving that many love, because it takes you back to the times of old when all Leicas had that top engraving. Leica also implemented a new touchscreen where you could pinch and zoom to check your focus, because this is a rangefinder, and rangefinders can be tricky to focus, and sometimes rangefinders go out of whack and go off and you have to send them in for calibration. So it's nice to be able to zoom in when you take a photo to make sure your photo is in focus. What else has changed with the M10P? The brand new shutter. It's supposedly the quietest shutter, mechanical shutter, of any camera in existence right now. Sure, you have some cameras like the Sonys, Fujis, what have you, that have the silent shutters where you hear nothing, but the Leica uses a mechanical shutter. So this will be the quietest mechanical shutter on the market. So if you're trying to be discreet and you want to shoot a Leica M, in all reality, the Leica M10 had a quiet shutter, the M240 had a quiet shutter, the M9 was a little louder, the M8 was a little louder, but this shutter in the M10P is actually more quiet than the analog M6. So you're getting the same sensor, the same battery, everything is the same as the M10, but if you want that little bit extra with the quiet shutter, the new touchscreen, it has a digital level gauge so you can make sure your shots are leveled, and I believe the M240 had that, and then they took it out of the M10 and now it's back in the M10P, which is kind of interesting. But Leica always releases these updated versions of their current rangefinder camera when interest and sales start to slow down on the current model. They introduce this updated, upgraded model to, you know, get people to really want to jump in. And if I had an extra $8,000 laying around, I probably would jump in myself. It's a beautiful camera. And the thing with the Leica M10s and the Leica rangefinders in general, I'll just say the Leica M's, they're the only camera in existence that really speak to your soul, which in turn can help your photography, can actually start to teach you more about photography. It's a challenging camera to use if you're new to rangefinders, but then again, once you start to use it, you're either gonna love it or you're gonna hate it. I've seen both sides of the aisle on that. When I started using the M's, I loved it after about 2 weeks, but the first 2 weeks, I wasn't used to those limitations. There's no close focusing. It's a little bit different to focus because you have to actually align a rangefinder patch until two images come together. So it's a totally different experience. And you are limited with the Leica M's. They're more for everyday photography, street photography, and making memories, life memories. That's how I always saw them and considered them. So the M10P is the next version of the beautiful M camera from Leica. You can buy it right now from Ken Hansen, Pop Flash Photo, or B&H Photo. And some of these dealers have them in stock right now. But be prepared to part with about $8,000.
Be prepared to pay.
I'll put the links in the description below if you want to check it out. Leica's new M10P, out now.